your sanity's a hurricane, and your heartache is a tidal wave. Oh, you can pull me under. Oh, you can pull me under. When euphoria's a hit and run, and you're drowning.
Hey guys, how about I take you on a house tour? So now we're starting at the gate. Oh, that's my car. And in the back, that's the garage. So you just walk in like that. There's one little sitting area right there. That's the first door. We rarely enter through these. I'll show you what it is later. The second set of doors, that's the kitchen. That's usually where we go through. And that's where we eat when we have people over. It's our garden. The door broke with a cyclone. I'll take you guys through there later. How about we go through the kitchen and to the house? So that's how we usually enter the house. And we got a fridge and everything you need. That's the kitchen. And we're gonna make a left. And we're in the living room. And that's the second of doors that I'll show you first. So, living room. TV's right here. Oh, and that's the picture we took when we were having a barbecue at the Mayberry's. Alright. That's the buffet. These are my parents' bedrooms. They got their own ensuite. Here I am. Hey. Well, turn around. Their bedroom again. Little sitting thing. And they got their dressing room. Kind of a mess because mom was late to go to work this morning. So she rushed out the door. And like every bedroom, we have access to the outside. Here's the pool. They just redid the deck. And I think there's something about the furniture. They wanna change it. And that's the fountain. And the greenery. And that's my bedroom right there. That's my little brother's room, so we gotta go through my brother's room first. Well, since it's not here, the bed's not made, but it's got a huge ass closet. Keep our stuff now. It's got a black wall. It's a little couch. It's guitars, music posters. Now we're exiting. Here is the library. Used to be an office, but now it's just the library. There's a little sitting area if you want to read a picture of us. Now you look outside and it's the where we eat, the table. Oh, right there is living room and the kitchen on the side. And so my brother and I share this bathroom right there. Just a little thing. And finally, my bedroom. Here's my bed. That's the air conditioning remote. That's the desk I used to work on, kind of, when I was in school. The luggage and my closet. Now if we head outside again, we're gonna look at what's out there. That little house is what my grandfather built us when we were kids, and now my parents use it as storage for everything related to the pool. That's the steamer, the machine that works for the pool. That's the laundry room. Is it open? No, it's not, so you look like a ding-dong. This is just the laundry room where we keep everything. Here we have the garage. I think it's being renamed. Here, the garage. Oh, here's the furniture for the deck. It's kind of messy. They're doing work. Here. This is why we usually keep the cars, but not when we have work being done on the house. So, we keep going. And then we're back to the gate, out of the car, and then we're gonna go to the side of the house. I hope it's not wet, because it looks like a ding dong. So that's the garden. I guess they're doing some more work there, putting something, a wall maybe. These were given to us by my nanny and my brother and I have one. Mine is at the side and this was my brother's. Look like they did some paint work on those things. This is the back of the house. Well, not really the back, more the side, but we use it as a back. But we store crap. Not store. But that's for the the boat. We got our ice box and big ass pot where we kick our things. And we're back to the table again. Here's mine. Not getting to me. And my nanny. We keep here, so it's kind of wonky because it's looking for the sun. Usually it's in the corner right there, but we put it out there, so should actually turn it. It won't be as wonky. Alright. You've seen my house. Next up, the ranch tour.